It's 6 o'clock and Tommy is not home. So Rhea gives him a call and she lets it ring a good long time because she knows Tommy has no arms and he has to wait for someone he can trust to answer the phone for him without running off with the phone. And it turns out to be Katie the cat cook from the Cat's Got Your Tongue wanting some more. And she says, oh, nothing wrong. He just stopped for dinner before coming home. She hangs up and then a tearful Rhea calls up her grandpa in Alabama and she says, I'm going to lose my future husband to a diner. Can you send me some exotic southern recipes? And he does. Porcupine, badger, otter. And it turns out that the recipes for beaver work particularly well for cat, the oriental delicacy.